So here we go, the final act in what has been a competition that has entranced us throughout. Never short of drama or emotion or talking points. This is edition certainly does more than hold up to its predecessors. It seems this is the game in which everybody is keen to play a part. The stands are awash with colour, proud renditions of their songs from either end. It really does have all the ingredients. Distinctive in so many ways by comparison with its Lisbon rivals. We stand for the national anthem of France. Quite some performance, and now here comes the response. Both teams, Jim, eyeing the ultimate prize here, unerring focus and determination in all of those eyes.
Bringing back memories for me, Peter, a chance to have your name in the club's history, having had the privilege of experiencing this a fair few times in my own career. There really is nothing that compares. Once you get there, you want to keep coming back. I still feel like that now.
So, just who will seize their moment?
As with a lot of finals, caution plays a big part in the opening stages, but an early...
Fernandez, with a definite foul there. He's there to receive it. Play for a throw. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Done very well to intervene. Giroud. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Molina.
Oh, good ball.
Alvarez.
McAllister.
Molina.
Messi. Pressure stays on, it is a corner. Defending, but that'll do. And through to the goalkeeper. Mbappe. And here's Dembele.
Giroud.
Dembele. Goes for goal. Not very well to get
Griezmann
with the short one. Hernandez proving impossible to wrestle off the ball.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Alvarez absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Mbappe. Fernandes gets it back. Now it's Messi. He spotted the run and played him through. Shoots!
France pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a ball.
Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Brilliant interception.
Griezmann really was well marshalled there, because he was denied.
He certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. And he's going to have his name taken. Could be a chance. It's Griezmann!
Hernandez quickly realised that he could have a pop, not his best.
McAllister.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Di Maria.
Giroud gets it out to the wing.
Dembele. Dembele's cross.
Martinez
catches it safely.
Di Maria. Messi. Alvarez.
Keeper's got good distance on that. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
And it's Giroud.
Has he picked him out? Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. There really wasn't very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
France just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Dashing forward at pace.
Upamecano. Hernandez.
Right through the middle. He's in. Mbappe!
Di Maria. Alvarez.
Fernandes. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
There will be 1 minute.
He's made sure
time.
that won't get through.
Rafael Varane.
And there's the whistle. The first half of the final has flown by.
Both sides have drawn blanks. Have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
Half past 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
Look, this is classic final tension and nerves, and it's still got time to go from tentative to thrilling, I hope.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0.
Hello, attendees. This is a lost children announcement. Would the father of a boy in a yellow t-shirt kindly make his way to the information center?
And we're up and running. Tight old game so far. Can that change now? It has. It's Dembele! Are the balls come loose? Molina. Di Maria. Talifico. Di Maria. Mbappe. Over to the left. Tries to dink it in. Messi. That's a good ball to find him. Breaks on here. And it's Giroud. Now it's Mbappe. Mbappe. And he's cut it out.
That's alert and sharp and very well played.
Nicely worked. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Molina. We're still waiting for a goal to report here. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
81,007.
Upamecano. Forward it goes. Dembele. Koundé. Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. Tchouaméni. Rafael Varane. Griezmann. Looks to dink one in. It's got through, and Alvarez gets flagged offside. Di Maria battles to win it back. Rabiot. And it's Giroud. De Paul. Messi gets it back. Molina hurtling down that right flank. And he just whacks it away. He's there to clear it. Has a hit! Now it's Mbappe. Good idea, just poorly executed. He's managed to get himself offside.
Argentina merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Lloris sends that a long way.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
McAllister. McAllister. Talifico, he's found his man, Di Maria. Upamecano knocks it away.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
He's been bundled over, that is a foul. And that's going to be a booking.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done. The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Substitution for Argentina.
Argentina are making a change now.
Coming on the field is...
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Rafael Varane.
There's only one word for this, it's baffling. That team needs to figure out where the ball needs to be, and it's not there.
Now it's Griezmann. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
This could spell real trouble. We know he has already been booked.
There could be trouble here. And for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Yeah, and he's dodged a big one there. He has to be squeaky clean from here.
Griezmann!
Substitution for Argentina.
The changes
number
then in quick succession. Griezmann goes short.
Coming on to replace him is...
Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick.
There will be 3 minutes added time.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Montiel,
he's on a run down the left wing.
He's left his man.
Nothing to separate them. We have extra time.
Well, 0-0 doesn't offer a fair reflection of what we've seen. The game's been vibrant. I think the atmosphere has remained buoyant, and we just need the scoreline to step into line.
Respite for the players as they prepare themselves for another 30 minutes.
We're underway.
De Paul, Messi. Gets away from his opponent. Just deflected over the goal line for a corner. And that has been cleared. And it's Paredes. Around with the clearance, and it's been taken straight back. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Alvarez. Now it's Di Maria. pitched through there. Dembele. Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Alvarez.
Now it's Di Maria. Now it's Messi. And it's Di Maria. He's pinged one through here. He's had a shot! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that.
Substitution for
Time for a change of personnel.
Number nine. Coming on the field is number 21.
It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Finds himself eased off the ball. He's reached the midway point in extra time.
Yeah, still goalless, but will it be a refereeing decision? A mistake or a moment of magic now that makes all the difference?
Well, here we go then. So, time for a bit of smash and grab.
Rafael Varane,
Upamecano, Rabiot, and here's Griezmann.
Griezmann spreads it towards the left.
Tagliafico,
McAllister,
and here's Dybala, Di Maria. Lovely bit of skill.
Koundé. Koundé.
Tagliafico caps it out.
Paredes.
Now it's Griezmann. Has a pop!
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Well waited.
Now it's McAllister.
You wonder.
And that's it. Nothing between them. It is penalties.
Yeah, and at least they both had a go at winning it in extra time. It's often the opposite.
OK, get set. We have penalties.
And now, please turn to your screen for a second presentation featuring our best performance.
So we have to find a winner, and this is the only way.
Messi
will go first. And he's found the net.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Griezmann, perhaps the man you would pick for this moment. Coolly done, one each.
He just did what he was asked.
Dybala is the second man to step up for his team. Oh, he cannot score.
Oh, that's so unlucky to hit the goal frame.
Dembele is the man who's second in line. Oh, he saved it.
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Di Maria is the third man to step forward. Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Saved! Keeper's done brilliantly.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
Oh, it's a tame penalty, straight at the keeper.
I think the tension must have got to him because that went straight into the keeper's arms.
Great stop, keeper's denied him.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that, and he deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
This then to seal it. Oh, brilliant. He had to save it, and he did. France have to score, or they have had it.
Saved it, and that's that.
Argentina are the winners. The ceremony is fitting. Their triumph has been beautiful indeed. What a moment this is for all connected with the team. It's a day for pride, a day for glory. Another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.
Tú lo sabes.